Look at some of our other top stories this morning. A water main break caused a mess overnight in the 100 block of Lincoln Avenue in Charleroi, Washington County. Water was pouring down the street, as you can see from this video. The local municipal authority told us the broken line was a 16-inch transmission line that connects to a reservoir. No one's water service should be interrupted right now, but some low-lying areas may see some discoloration in their water. Repairs are underway this morning.